My head at 140.
We're ready to go. Great shape, had a great training camp, and get a good win here, and bigger and better things next.
Now, I gotta ask, there's a guy in Riverside that you've been having going up against a little bit quick. Would you, Ramirez versus Postal coming soon?
Is he big enough for Postal?
140. You just had him at 140, right? In Fresno. You had the split decision.
I would love that fight. Yeah, uh-huh. Please bring him. Yeah, uh-huh. No problem. Mm-hmm.
How did Jesse look last night?
He started off a little bit slow, but then once he got loose and he started letting his speed work and let his hands go, mm-hmm. he looked really good. It was a good knockout. Mm-hmm. He hadn't had a knockout in 5 years, so that was good for his confidence.
His last knockout was Saddam Ali?
I don't remember.
Saddam Ali was probably his last knockout. Yeah. Was it?
Yeah.
Okay. Has Triple G called you?
No, who's he?
Oh, maybe he text you. Email?
He's a friend of mine, but we don't talk in the phone.
Okay. So,
no. But no calls, no.
Who do you have tonight? Bartholomew or Robert Easter?
That's a good fight. Easter is looking really good. It's kind of toss up. I'm interested to see that fight. It should be good.
You've rarely been a part of bad pay-per-view numbers. Do you think because the pay-per-view numbers haven't come out in the past 7 days that Terrence Crawford did poorly, do you think?
Usually it doesn't take that long to come out, but I'm sure they are, but pay-per-view, it's hit or miss. I mean, just like people are busy, don't have time to watch TV, sometimes he keeps them away, keeps them outdoors and playing in the sunlight.
What should be the split, Earl Spence, Terrence Crawford?
Spence is obviously the A side. I mean, he should probably get more, but I mean, it's who sells the most. I mean, and they can track that. So they should track it and go with that. I like when winner gets more, because that makes it more interesting fight.
Has that ever happened? Have you ever known that to happen?
I don't.
Uh-huh.
I don't. I wish I had that, though, because it's incentive. I like that. Winner take all.
So is it a 70-30? Since you said Spence is the favorite, is it 70-30, 60-40?
I don't know what the split is. I'm not good in figures like that. Yeah, I'm not. I'm a terrible negotiator. I would get the low end.
And since we spoke Wednesday, they've preliminary announced Manny Pacquiao July 20th versus Keith Thurman.
Yeah.
Is that confirmed? Do you know if that's confirmed?
Not confirmed yet, but they called me and they asked me about it, and I said yes, it's a good fight. And so it looks like that's next.
What percentage of Keith Thurman you believe walks in the ring July 20th? I'm not.
He did look good in his last fight, yes, but I mean, he's fighting Pacquiao. He's going to show up. I mean, he better bring it all, because he's going to need it.
And similar to basketball, this is like the final four. On the other side, you got Sean Porter versus Earl Spence. Who wins that fight?
I would pick Spence until I saw his last fight. Now, Porter maybe. But, Porter a little bit, he upsets. He can upset anybody, and I think he wants to fight Pacquiao. He has inspired so much, so we'll see.
What do you think about Big Baby not getting suspended?
He didn't get suspended?
No, because his boxing license was expired, so they said it's a loophole that he can't get suspended.
That's what I said.
Wow, so he can just reapply and come right back?
He can't reapply in another state. He can't apply.
So slap him on the wrist and say bad boy, and there's no penalty.
You gotta go.
Thank you, Freddie. Thank you.
Thank you, Paul.